You are practically the Jesus of murder. I have no idea what's happening right now.
Me either, Trevor, but we got more subs, more emotes, more love. Thank you again, Pete. For real. Pop off, dude. Oh, yeah. Boy, oh boy. Been an action-packed day today. Work. Dropping the car off at the shop for a little inspection tomorrow. Get home, decompress, get ready for the stream, the outrun. And we got more games to play tonight. All right, that is good. Now, put the axe on that for this moment. That should be good. And then need to hop over to the other scene. Up steam. And then let's wrap this up. Nice bow tie. Ganryu 2. Whew. Man, that previous level, the last level that we played on Friday, oh man, that was tricky. And also, I'm curious to see if Mr. Musashi, if your legs are going to be fine. No geeky leg today, please. Let's find out. Oh, come on. Probably gotta do a little this and that. No? Oh. Yeah, there we go. Continue. Oh boy, we're gonna have a little rust getting into this final stage, but shall we get to good? Get a little warmed up. Also, we are not bugged anymore. We're good. Man. Oh, that was crazy. Yeah, welcome back. The part dose. We're gone with you too. This game also, I will say, gives me the big, oop. Oh, there's quite a slew of these kind of games that have given me that. Oh boy, these projectiles. Gotta respect more. That give me that kind of like fun itch for. Oh boy. Here, I can just pause real quick and get this point across. Just gotta be on our A game. But games like Blazing Chrome would be one. What's the other, like Xeno Saga, I think it's just Xeno Crisis, right? That sweet top down Smash TV style game. But yeah, there's a few that have come out that are, you know, new age games but with the old school influence. And yeah, this is just one of the ones that I'm kind of like, you know, be fun to get good. Hopefully be able to master it to get good enough on just like a normal run. Because in my opinion, I feel like this is more entertaining than the first game. First game's cool. Good times of wanting to be more familiar, but they really take things up a notch. Oh, goodness. Okay, lanterns. Oh, boy. Alright, we're back in business. Better with the oh god. Nope, we're down. Shoot. But the mobility. Oh hey, look at that. We got the checkpoint too, that's good. It's actually on both platforms. I thought I originally had it on Switch, but then I was like, oh wait, I got this on Steam because it was a little cheaper when it was on sale. Yeah, gotta bust those lanterns. Oh, Roan! Oh, yeah. Ooh. Here we go. Hey, excellent. Yeah, this game, it looks, plays, just oozes. Awesome. Cannot recommend it enough. Right. Okay. All right. Respect. Gotta be quicker. Gotta say, this isn't as bad as the previous level. Previous level was just heckin' hard. Damn, that dude was bugged.
Okay. Coming in.
Nice. His sword is giving me Chrisanagram vibes. His sword? Rad dude. Well, anyways, let us wrap the big 100. Hundo biddies, thank you. Happy Sunday to ye. Oh, there's a secret right there. Nice. Oops. flying bot knockers. Okay, little health ski. Double health ski. Begon thought. Oh gosh. A little funny, a little different. I most certainly have played Symphony of the Night. I've played quite a few Castlevania games. Oops. Ooh, there we go. One of these setups again. Fun little Unga taking the risk. Two hits. Stuff. Brutal. Oh my God. That's some weird bullshit right there. Oof, the one tricky guard fellow. Okay, gotta get good at that part. Not a bad run though. Okay. This part is like fart knocker central. Let's see if I can build up a little meter. Thank you. Come on. Hey, Demi. Gotta be careful with these. Don't want to waste. Yoink. Oh, yo, what's up, Saolus? Wansu. Stars. No more ninja stars for me, please. I'm okay. Deep. Think again. Yeah. sure yet when I want to. Use that anymore. I don't want to just hold on to it. You gotta be shitting me. Well, you needed to use it. Oh, damn, we used the electric power. My bad. It was like a shield. Just gonna charge. Cool. Hey, nice. Okay, I guess we're gonna go for a ride. Oh, am I moving this? I am. Oh, Flappy Bird game. Fuck yeah. Kinda. But cooler. Flappy Bird function. How to control this thing, but it's cool. Hey, there we go. Take that. Oh, boy, oh boy. There we go. Almost done. Bye bye, monster. I'm supposed to dash a dolly. Okay. Oh god, really? Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my Shinobi Lord, what are you fucking doing? You broke the game, homie. You broke the game. Oh, that's always a fun part with this. Oh, blast. Good. Thank you.
health and not.
Bless. Uh-oh. Boss energy vibes. So there you are. You look terrible, Kojiro. At last, my dear friend. Are you ready for my revenge? Don't you think it's unfair to make me cross Japan to fight you? Doesn't it occur to you that I might be tired right now? What should I do then? I'm dead. You killed me. I think I'm the more tired of the two of us. You don't need to remind me that you're already dead. The smell tells me more than enough. Ebuff. Your Your provocations will not work. I have braved death and brought my soul back to your land. My revenge is so legitimate that the demons have rallied to my cause. At what price? I've cleaned up all your horrors along the way. Now it's your turn. Go back to where you came from, Kojiro. Come on! Oni Kojiro. Oh god. Okay. He's gonna take some memorizing. Damn, boomerang sword too. That's the part two where I need to get a little more good at. Oh, he's gonna be a little bit of a gnarly fight. I can feel it. He's almost cheesable in a way. I'm learning him more. Hopefully I can get him within these lives, but we'll see. This is good. Give me another one. Yeah, it just sucks that that does, Oops. Cocky again on my part. Ooh. Damn, very close. Very close. Here we go again. If I can optimize it before that part, I might be able to best them. Gross. Yo, Unga Bunga? And before one more final phase, I didn't want to do this to you, but if I have to, you'll die, Musashi. You'll die in all Japan. No, the world. You're crazy. Calm down. Can we talk? I know a good inn around here. Don't tempt me. Any dish won't make me change my mind. You can't escape the demonic strength I've accumulated in the other world. It's over, Musashi. Oh, fuck, it is. Now the real work begins. You ask for it. No. Oh, fuck. Ghosts and Goblins mode intensifies. The cheese is not real. The cheese is a fool. Yikes. Oh, boy. Yeah, this is some real shit now. Okay. It was too good to be true for the first phase. Very stinky, but oh so tasty. Damn, again though, with only, I got some practice I gotta work on, I guess. Oof. If only they could throw me a bone and give me some help here. But you need those platforms to drop down. It's just these swords that they're flinging. Try. Oh man, that looked gnarly. This looks... oh boy. Alright. Gotta make that climb again. Thank you. boy.
No.
Curses. Unfortunately, no restart. Get good or die trying. And my hope is just getting enough kunai. For the final fight, but I'm already screwing myself over here. All right, let's get a rip. If we can. Oh gosh! Come on, you dorks! Just gotta give it our all. Get the S rank. Bring the A game. That's all we can hope. Master this level. Oh, jump button. Why you do this? Part coming up. Okay, works for me. Invincibility too. Sucks. Sucks, butthead. Yeah, I wish the game was nice enough at least to be like, yo, if you beat this part, you could continue from the next part, you know, after this first boss on this act. But, you know, you gotta be good enough to do the act in one clean playthrough. Got a lot of energy out of that. It's a nice chill part, though. Thank you. What the fuck? Oh man, that was weird, dude. That thing like tracks at a really weird point. Not bad though. Should stop now, leaving us alone. Another thing that kind of blows is our kunai count. Is down. Sweet. Yep, there we go. Yo, that's not too bad of a run now. That's pretty quick. Oh, yo, can the food chill there? Nice. Okay, we're learning. There's food on both sides, maybe. Focus first on the fight. So close. Yeah, we had so much shuriken though. That would have been nuts. Okay. Oh, I should not have grabbed that Unga. Okay, okay. Woo! Kojiro, my guy. I'm fucking Oni Kojiro, bitch. Let's see what he's got. Here we go again. Oh, the wave already got me. Hold on. Let's learn a valuable lesson here. Okay, it's just barely any help. This is going to be kind of another throwaway life, but use it as a learning opportunity. Oops. Oh, the wave. Okay. So I just gotta dodge the wave and I can stand there and go ham. Alright. Also, why is his hair like brown, but now it's... No, that's why, because he's demon. Nope. Goodness gracious. Project in with the hot raid. Thank you, sir. Heavy Metal Editor, what's up? Numero uno, that's you.
I'm a Luigi, number one.
We got boss fights going on. Here we go again. Gotta pop some zits. Wish me luck, fellas. I wonder, we're gonna test another thing. Final boss. Tough times. Fun times. Let's see what we got. Oh my god, that works. Okay, cool. Okay, raining swords, good to know. Frick. Not bad though. Yeah, impeccable timing there. Welcome in again. Hopefully the lurking and such your Sunday, your fun day has been grand. Alright. We're back in again. Also, I hope the stream was good, Project. This deep the bowels of this boss fight. Man, there's a bunch of time right there I could try to... Oh god, I gotta remember that. He flings it first. Some WWE 2K22. Any good highlights from the stream? Like any fun moments with the wrestlers? Yo, got some multiverses in there too, Editor? Sick. Who you been playing with? Gotta love the productive lazy days. Alright. Need to get that health ASAP and practice popping more demon zits. Here we go. Okay, I broke your zits. Now what do you do for me? Oh my god. I'm going up. Oh shit. Fuck. We gotta climb back up, huh? Yikes. No! Oh my god, comboed. Dude, this is awesome. Oh my god, what a fun fight. Yeah, I meant, I guess I should have phrased better, but any good, like, highlights as, just metaphorically speaking, any good nuggets or picks from the matches and all. You should appreciate that. Fortunately, he does not. He wants me to suffer more and to get good. Now remember, Corey, this asshole is going to chuck sword. Allow me to be more bunga. Gotta take the hit, unfortunately. Another hit. Okay. We're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting somewhere. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Are you feuding with any good wrestlers right now? Platforms to come down, and we're like, fuck yeah, we're going up. Scary. No, you God. I was about to learn something new. Ah. Maybe they'll let me go all the way up without hurting me. Oh, it's right in his head. Oh my god, please? Oh nope, that doesn't work like that. Oh my gosh, another sub! What? Oh, what? I died. Hey, thanks, Matt Glad. Appreciate the sub, dude. I have no idea what the fuck that was now. Whatever explosion, and then that just killed me? Oof. Oh, cool, feuding with Dakota Kai. Ah, nice, on the NXT roster. There you go. Yeah, I've heard some good things with 22. That's great. Yeah, it seems it got better as time progressed. I can't hit him yet.
You frickin' pricks! This can't ever be twice!
Sammy! No, the sword! The Unga sword mechanic.
You frickin' pricks!
Let's go! Technically one hit, but it took two pips.
Just can't ever be quenched. Your fantasies can't ever be quenched.
So I gotta figure out how to dodge that bullshit fireball now. Dagger fall now. Respect. Now we're going for a ride. Oh, damn. A elevator. Nope. I'm gonna probably die again here. We're improving though. Oh my god. I jump from side to side. Gnarly. Yeah, I did see the AEW Fight Forever trailer that they had. Yeah, I'm pretty excited for it too. Oh, is there gonna be, they're gonna have some stuff shown off at Gamescom? Yeah, I'm very much looking forward to that one. I'm very curious to see more of the wrestlers and gameplay. They got a lot of stuff packed in that game, which I'm pretty optimistic about it. Okay, another one. About the same, which that's okay. Alright. Play your heart out, friend. I love you, buddy. You can do this, guy. Show that giant turd his boss. To me. Or not, or you want to drop all the way down. It's cool. Yeah, I can keep that in mind too now going forward. That I can kind of abuse this right here. Though it does worry me. What could happen when he gets a This is what I'm still trying to figure out. I have no idea how to escape that. When in doubt, go use your lifeline for the day here on the Twitch, on the stream. Jesus. So help me now. Use your lifelines. go to the interwebs, learn the strats. So what do you do? Because when I'm... This guy did also a lot more damage, it seems. Holy shit, this guy's got way more health. This guy's really good at this game. Yo. Wait, what? So, okay. Okay, I think I understand now. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Okay, cool. I get this fight now. Matt Damon? Is he home? Is he here? Did he make it in time? What's up, Lord Narkom? Alright. Once more into the blender. This should be it this time now. Does it make sense? You know, evade the enemy. Yep, it's on. It's pretty much on all platforms. Oh! Oopsies. Already. Okay. Getting a little squirrely. Come on, guy. Okay, that worked. Lovely. Hey, good to hear, dude. Yeah, we are deep in the code trying to top off this grand finale. I think we have all the necessary tools now to ace this Act 1 and 2 of the final stage. You don't get to do that. That's a nice little exploit. Nice. Might be able to actually break down in there. We can try again next time. Oh! Time to go for a ride again. Okay, here we go again. Sayonara. So all I need to remember now is when this doofus's head explodes is just GTFO. Don't let it touch you. It's one hit of death. And we gotta do good against this part. Ooh. Nicely done. Oh my god, I could have died there. Oh fuck, I didn't press the heal button. Fuck. Oh, we'll get him this time. Fart knockers. Yeah, I need to try to get as much. Slipping and sliding a little right here. Just loot up there, noted. Okay. Can't do that. Insta-dead. Okay. Crazy how I'm having some trouble on the stages here, but I digress. Let's make this the run, damn it. Thank you. Yeah, I just don't know how one person could make that fall, you know? It's gotta be a... extra jump of some kind. Again, damn it.
Alright.
We know what to do. Try our best. Alright, Damon. But do not, there's no try. Gotta get that health immediately. Ooh. It's probably gonna be a rip. Killed me. Though I'm learning a bit more of some more cheese factor, so okay. Learn some lessons. My friend.
Okay. Yeah, pay down.
Game Enjoyer, hey, it's really hard, but we're having fun. We're on the final level and kind of on the edge of our seat here. Very Ninja Gaiden tough. Hope your Sunday's been well, by the way. Oh, goodness. Why are they not allowing me to have the food? And the spirit energy, what the hell? Shabby. Let's make that run. Let's get her done now. No more games. Knocker. Oh, God. Go, damn it. Go. Oh, this. No, not this jumping bullshit again. Oh, God. That's the one weird part. Alas. Oh, you could just go in this way. Right, okay. That'd be one way to make that fellow leave you alone. And there's another one up right here. Curses. That's as far as we go, I guess. Oh my god. Nope, not quick enough. Goodness. Now, I wouldn't say it's a Ninja Gaiden clone specifically, but there's some influences, if you will. This is a sequel to the first Ganryu that was out on the Neo Geo arcade from back in the day. Gaiden, Shinobi. Yeah, it's a little more obscure. Wasn't that well known in the States. We got a lot of stars, that's good. Alright.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Gotta hope. Gotta hope. We can exploit jumping off. Oh, where are we? Ain't there yet. But this run is going a lot smooth. Oops. Okay. Nice, we got fucking full heal too. Oh baby, let's go. Thank you. We're doing it, it's clicking. It's mother trucking clicking. Oops, it's okay. Still got dumplings too. Bye. That. Oops. It's okay. Yeah, I'm going to just in case. Thank you.
blood is racing beyond all belief. The final fight achievement. Get me out of here. Are we free? Walk away, Musashi. We did it. We did it.
Oh my god, what a fun game.
Send him packing to hell.
Kojiro, coming back to our world was a second chance for you, my best opponent. Why choose revenge? We could have been friends. Have a safe journey to the next world, Kojiro. GG's. GG's. Holy heck.
The second thing I came up with is from a film I saw once. I didn't play by the rules. There never were any rules.
Alright. You completed Ganryu 2, thanks for playing. There's the score, total time, way longer than that. That was awesome though. Oh. Yep, there we go, we're back at the beginning. Whew. That was a crazy, wild, awesome ride. And yeah, we said it before, we'll say it again. It definitely has that like Ninja Gaiden NES tier of difficulty, the Batman, etc. It is awesome. It is fun. A good platforming hack and slash. If you're really good though, man, you could slay this game real quick. But good ride, good wheel of rip in the books. There we go. Thank you again. Bless up. And scene.